Hello guys, welcome back. Wow, very nice live wallpaper. As in the title, can it run on 60 fps? Let's see. Before that, let's look at the device info. MI9. RAM 4 GB, internal 64, to install the game, use your browser, search for Fortnite for Android. Download the app. Use GL2 for the Fortnite to give a fake device info. Oh, it's on top here. Now, enable custom setting, FPS on screen, 1 to 3, and a template, I'm using 630 Adreno. And after that, any root explorer, I'm using Mix Explorer. Go to your root, system, and edit the build prop. I only change the product model name, MI9. The rest don't disturb, especially the RO product device. If you change this one, you may get a boot loop on IUI ROM. Okay. Clear the cache. And this is IUI EU ROM. 993 MI10, and the kernel I'm using Abira 4.5. Tuning, I just tune the IO scheduler deadline, the CPU default. Okay, let's begin. Oh, full screen. See, the mouse still there. You hold on. Display. Full screen mount. Where's the Fortnite? Ready, full screen. Mouse and status bar. Where is it? Fortnite. Always show notch. Now it's in full screen. I'm on Wi-Fi, yes. Redmi Note 7. This is not a pro version. The pro version using ST675. If you are on a tight budget, well, this is the phone for you. I recommend it. Let's see the setting. On high, 20, 30, 60. Epic only 30. Oi, it's back to high. High 60 is 3D resolution. Maximum 60 FPS at high. Squat Team Rumble. Okay, let's play. MIUI EUROM plus Avira kernel. That kernel, the big cluster are overclocked at 2.4 GHz or 2457 MHz. The GPU are on stock. A bit stutter there. 20 plus FPS. Wait. Just imagine you are using headphones with that type of sound. Forgot to hide the Magis Manager. Right, this is what happened. I'm sorry. Wait until we get to the lobby and we hide the Magis. Okay, got a rock block VPN. This is what happened if you didn't hide the Magis Manager. Okay, that's another sample. Where's my Magis? Magis hide. Already hide. And setting, hide this one. Good to go now. Right, it's not reloading. Okay, one more time. That's the game to go. It's not functioning. brightness almost at max, audio at max. Minute already, not in a gameplay. Twenty-five FPS. Lagging there. ST660. Well, what can we do? Help! There you go. No. I got kicked out again. What happened this time? Oh, I didn't exit the game. You must exit the game first. After all your changes. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, we lost again. At least if you can maintain the 30 FPS range, you are good to go. A cheap device vs high end. That depends on the player skill. If you are good at this game, with a cheap device, then I salute you. You can beat the iPhone player, iPhone 10. Don't know about iPhone 11. Team Rumble, let's play again. This time, sure I can. 60 FPS. Third try. FPS. Wow. To reach the elimination goal. Wow! See, this time we can play. I hope now you can correct your error. 19, 17 FPS, 20, 25. drive this car?
Nope.
So spot a weapon first. Wait, I'm stuck down here. Thirty, forty frame. I didn't notice about the frame. Right? Where's my teammate? Not so bad. 30 plus. But average 20 something. Drop to 19. My team. See the respawn time. Somebody. Go inside the zone first. Snipers, snipers. No sniper. Thank you. No. Second time already. Where is it? Must be somewhere here. Just now. Okay, on top of the hill. That's my teammate. Thank you, bro. Make some more bridge. Why? How careless. +20. At least it's playable. It's up there, I know. If you use a headphone, you can pinpoint the sound where it comes from. With the speaker, pretty hard. Why miss again? 23 minutes. Why don't shoot? You might break it. Damn. Not up there. See, the response very slow. Up. That's it. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Must get some more wood.
Okay, that's it.
We are going to the lobby. Leaf match. Fight. Can it play at 60 FPS? No. Well, it's getting hot now. See the setting one more time. 60 at high. Maybe too high for the 660 CPU. We get in again. Okay, we're still there in the bus. And one more time, look at the device info. Redmi model. Redmi Mi9. Storage 64. RAM 4 GB. Even on Geekbench, it's detected as Mi9 184246. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video and try to use your Redmi Note 7 to play Fortnite and see it can run at 60 or not.